Yeah, I had a tough first lap because I don't know why I couldn't warm up the tire well, and from the first corner I had a big slide. Then in the first lap I think I lost already 1 second or something like this, and then for the whole race I was I think 0.5, 0.6 behind Jorge. It was hard for me to manage because I was losing a lot in the corner speed. I didn't have any corner speed, and I was trying to recover everything in the braking, but I was not comfortable riding like this. And anyway, I tried to modify a little bit my style on the bike, but towards the end, I had, I don't know why, suddenly a lot chatter. I tried to change the mapping a little bit, but it helped somehow, but I was not on the point to make a move on those guys. And today third, thanks to the team anyway, and hope to keep like these championships long and try to do well in the next one.